El Royal è a cavallo di due stati. Avete la possibilità di scegliere una stanza in California oppure in Nevada.
I'm Chiara Mattelli for the Hot Corn Italy.
Fabulous.
Okay. So, love the movie.
Thank you.
From the very beginning, every character is very important to the story. They intertwine, of course, but the chemistry between the two of you is very sparkles from the beginning in a very subtle way. So I'm just wondering, what does a criminal disguised as a priest and a Motown singer have in common?
The fact that they're human beings, and that they have humanity, and that they have hurt and love, both of them, and I guess they sort of see that in each other. Because I feel like the two of them see each other, truly see
each other, kind of
from the get-go, really, I think they do.
Yeah.
That's
and almost excuse the facade, somehow.
Che fa da queste parti?
Devo andare a cantare a Reno domani. Non pagano niente, ma voglio solo cantare.
Questo non è un posto per preti, padre. Non dovrebbe stare qui.
Sort of music you grew up to as an accomplished musician you are?
Absolutely. All that Motown stuff. Dug that so much, yeah.
Yeah. And, well, you've done so many movies, of course. And I just wonder, so many scripts you must have been through. How does it, did it change through the years, your way of picking a role? Because I guess you can see through a script now.
Yeah, well, in the early days, I didn't, you know, pretty much took what came my way. And then as I got older, you know, when you take on a movie, there's certain things that go down. First of all, you can't spend time with your family and other activities, and you never know if there's another movie coming down the pipe that you won't be able to take because you're doing this one. So I really try my damnedest to not work, you know, to leave that space open until I get a script like this one. And then, oh, we got one. Oh, my mind, I'm hooked, you know, and then
Prima volta al Royal?
Salve.
Ti dispiace aprirmi la porta?
No, io non lo faccio.
What did you see there that hooked you from the
beginning? What did?
Yeah.
I can't remember what page number it was, probably about 10 or somewhere in there. And you know, it was just unusual. You know, that's what I'm interested in, seeing something that is new to my mind buds, you know, it's fresh. And this is one of those.
How did you manage to grow this incredible reputation of the most down-to-earth, coolest guy in the in such an evil industry like the cinema?
I'm really an evil guy. It's an act. You know, I say it slightly tongue-in-cheek, but only partially. It's an act. You know, I think we're all acting, you know, to a certain degree. You know, we present how we want the world to see us. But I think we all have dark sides, you know.
But it is a special thing if the way you want the world to see you is kind and good.
Yes,
that's a choice.
True.
If you're making that choice, then you're making a pretty good choice.
That's true.
Right?
Yeah, kindness, that's the deal.
Yeah.
Ho commesso ignobili azioni.
Chi non le commette? Cose che capitano, dammi il whisky.
Can you say just ciao, hot corn? Can you say that?
Ciao, hot corn!
Thank you so much.